Hi, I'm Dr. Lee. I'm one of the bladder cancer surgeons at Roswell Park Comprehensive Cancer Center. There are multiple risk factors for bladder cancer. The most important risk factors for bladder cancer is smoking. And smokers are 3 times more likely to get bladder cancer than non-smokers. And the second risk factor is a workplace exposure, such as chemicals in making the rubbers, leathers, printing or painting materials. Other risk factors are the certain medications, such as Cytoxan, which is a chemotherapy drug to treat the cancer. And radiation to treat the cancers also increase the risk of bladder cancer as well. So typically for the patients who have high risk for bladder cancer, they'll go to the primary doctor for annual urine test to check the blood cells in the urine. It's extremely important to make the bladder cancer diagnosis as early as possible. The early stage bladder cancer is curable. If the bladder cancer is diagnosed too late, the goal is to prolong the life instead of curing the cancer. If you notice the blood in the urine or any other symptoms of bladder cancer, it's very important for you to call the primary doctor and maybe have them refer you to see a urologist.